morning all of you. My name is Mr. Khadangale Pankaj. I am teaching you EVS 2nd. Today we are going to start with a new chapter. Chapter number 4, Shivaji's Childhood. Today's date is 21st July 2020. So all will open your textbook. Chapter number 4, Shivaji's Childhood, page number 12. All have opened your books. So see, first you can see one picture there. On first page, you can see a picture of fort. This one is like a temple. Have you visited this place? Yes, very good. This place is at Shivneri. Very good. Shivneri Fort. Last year we have visited in our educational trip. So see what is given there? The birthplace of Shivaji Maharaj at Fort Shivneri. So this one is the birthplace of Shivaji Maharaj at Shivneri. You can see on the corner also. The birthplace of Shivaji Maharaj at Fort Shivneri. Okay, so see, first of all I'll read it. You'll put your index finger on proper line and you have to find out difficult words in it and you have to pay proper attention to its pronunciation so you can read it at home. Okay, so see, birth of Shivaji. Those were very unsettled days. Shahjahan from the north had dispatched a big army to conquer the Deccan. Pune, the principal town of Shahaji Raje's Jahagir, was burned to the ground by Adil Shah of Bijapur. Shahaji Raje was in real trouble. He found himself between the devil and the deep sea and was constantly on the run. See, this much we will see first. Those were very unsettled days. We have seen in previous chapter also that these days were very unsettled. Shahjahan from the north. Shahjahan from the north. Shahjahan from the north had dispatched. Dispatch means to send. Shahjahan had sent a big army to conquer the Deccan. What is mean by conquer? See, dispatch. All words we will take dispatch. Dispatch. Dispatch means to send. Then conquer. Conquer means to take control of. To take control of. Conquer means to take control of. See. What Shahjahan did? Shahjahan had dispatched big army to conquer Deccan. To conquer Deccan means to take control of Deccan. Pune, the principal town of Shahaji Raje's Jagir. Pune, the principal of Shahaji Raje's Jagir. See, I'll write your name Pune. This one is very important. Shahaji Raje's Jagir. Pune was the town which was principal of Shahaji Raje's Jagir. It was burned to the ground by Adil Shah of Bijapur. And it was burned by Adil Shah of Bijapur. Adil Shah of Bijapur. So now see, from one side who is there? Shahjahan. And from another side, Adil Shah. Shahjahan had sent big army. And here Adil Shah, what Adil Shah did? He burned the principal town of Shahaji Raje's Jagir. What was? Pune. He burned that town. So, Shahaji Raje was in big trouble. If he will go this side, Shahjahan's army is there. If he is going this side Adil Shah is troubling. So, he was in big trouble. So, here one word is used. See, Shahaji Raje was in real trouble. He found himself between the devil and the deep sea. He found himself between the devil and the deep sea. In Marathi, what we used to say it? Ikde ar, tikde vihir. Like this. So, in English, what quotation is used? The devil and the deep sea. And was constantly on the run. And so, Shahaji Raje was constantly on run. Because one side Shahjahan was there and another side Adil Shah was there. Both were troubling to Shahaji Raje. So he was on constantly run from one place to another place. He was changing his places. Means he continuously, he was not running. He was changing his place from one place to another place. One place, another place to another place. He was not stable on one place. Okay? So see. And at that time, what is told? At that time, Jizabai was pregnant, and the great question which worried Shahaji Raje was some place where she should remain in safety and peace. Then he remembered the Shivneri fort and decided to send Jizabai there. Shivneri was a strong fort near Junnar. In Pune district, it had steep cliffs on four sides, strong fortifications and massive doors. The strong fort was then in charge of Vijay Raj, a relative of the Bhosles. He agreed to give protection to Jizabai. So Shahaji Raje left her there and marched against the Mughals. See, this much we will see. See, when Shahaji Raje was in trouble, at that time only Jizabai was pregnant, and Shahaji Raje continuously was changing his places from one place to another place. He was not stable because these two people were troubling him. So the great question which worried Shahaji Raje, one great question was there about Jizabai's safety, because in pregnancy she was not allowed to move from here to there, there to here. She should require rest. So see, some place where she could remain in safety and peace. So Shahaji Raje was thinking that where Jizabai can remain safe and she can remain in peace. So he was thinking for one place, and he got a place which he remembered, the Shivneri fort. Which place he found? Shivneri fort. And decided to send Jizabai there. And immediately he decided that I have to send Jizabai to Shivneri fort. See, where was that Shivneri fort? But Shivneri fort was a strong fort. It was near Junnar. Where? Near Junnar in Pune district. It was near Junnar in Pune district. It had steep cliffs on four sides. Steep cliffs was there. Means from four sides protection was there. Then strong fortifications. Fortifications means defensive wall was there. Do this. Fortification. See. Defensive wall. Fortification, defensive wall. Strong fortification. See, it had steep cliffs on four sides and strong fortification. Fortification means defensive wall was there. Again, what is told? Massive doors. Massive means massive. Massive means heavy doors. Heavy or large? Heavy, large. Heavy or large doors were there to this fort. See. Dispatch to send conqueror to take control of fortification, defensive wall, massive, heavy or large. So, this strong fort was then in charge of Vijayaraj. But this Shivneri fort, it was in charge of Vijayaraj, a relative of the Bhosles, and he was relative of Bhosles. So, it was good. He was relative of Bhosles. Who? Vijayaraj. He agreed to give protection to Jizabai, and Vijayaraj agreed to give protection to Jizabai. So, Shahaji Raja left her there and marched against the Mughals. So, now Shahaji Raja left Jizabai to Shivneri fort, and he left and he marched against the Mughals. And he marched against the Mughals. Do you understand this much? So, see, next last paragraph, page number 13. What is told? And then the golden day dawned on the auspicious day of Phalgun Vaidya Tritiya in the year 1551 of the Shaka era, that is on 19th February 1630. To the sound of pipes and drums playing in the Nagarkhana, Jizabai gave birth to a son. All the residents of the fort were overjoyed. On the 12th day, with appropriate ceremony, the child was named Shivaji, as the child was born on the fort Shivneri. See. And then the golden day dawn means that day rays on the auspicious day of Phalgun Vaidya. Here Marathi words are given. Phalgun Vaidya Tritiya in the year 1551 of the Shaka era. In previous lesson we have learned about era, Christian era, common era, yes. So Shaka era, that is on 19th February 1630, to the sound of pipes. Pipe sound means like this instrument is there. Mostly we can see it in marriages. Yeah. So sound of pipe and drums all know. Like this, these are the drums. So sound of pipes and drums in the Nagarkhana, where Nagarkhana, Jizabai gave birth to a son. What was that? Nagarkhana. Jizabai gave birth to a son. All the residents of the fort, all residents who were living on that fort, all those residents of the fort were overjoyed. They were very happy. On the 12th day, with appropriate ceremony, the child was named Shivaji, as the child was born on the fort Shivneri. Why Shivaji Maharaj's name is Shivaji? Because he was born on the fort Shivneri. Okay? So, like the Shivaji Maharaj, born on Shivneri, when? 19th February 1630. Okay? Do you understand? So, tomorrow we are going to learn Shivaji's childhood. Just we saw Shiva the birth of Shivaji. Now tomorrow we are going to see Shivaji's childhood. Okay, so thanks for watching this video. At the last you will get homework on the screen. Thank you very much.